What's up, WV Nation? We're back, providing you with this week's information.
Raid Shadow Legends.
GoPro.
Brayden, what time is it? I think it's time for Staff Member of the Week. Staff Member of the Week! She was more like I said, don't mind, but what do you mean I am the one? We are joined here today with our math teacher, Mr. Fairley. First question is, how many years have you been teaching?
Well, greetings, West Valley, from room 1206. I've been teaching in the classroom for 22 years, but I also spent 4 years as a counselor working with troubled teenagers.
Very nice. Second question is, if you could be any dog breed, what would you be?
Well, I have a Labrador Retriever at home, and he loves the water, and I love the water, so that would definitely be the breed.
Perfect. Final question is, do you have any hidden talents?
Well, I spend a lot of time on the water and fishing, and I have a hidden talent of tying wonderful flies for fly fishing.
Very nice.
You need to have a lot of patience to do that.
Thank you, Mr. Fairley.
Rule number one, if you don't dress up, you sit with your mom.
Okay, buddy.
Rule number two.
Seniority is always in play. Upperclassmen up front, underclassmen in the back.
Rule number three. Cheer when good things happen.
That was so weak.
Yeah!
Rule number four. When the game starts, you're on your feet, including the freshmen.
Stand up!
Rule five of the crazy crew. Always pick up your trash.
Number five, it is okay to criticize the other team.
Thursday, September 8th, we have a tennis match at West Valley at 3:30.
Tuesday, September 6th, there's an away volleyball game at Foothill. And September 8th, on Thursday, there is a home volleyball game for Shasta. Wednesday, September 7th, there is a swim meet at West Valley at 3:30.
Thursday, September 8th, there's golf at Diamond Ranch.
Thursday, September 8th, we have a Frosh football game at Shasta High School at 5:30. And then Friday, September 9th, we have a varsity and JV football game at Shasta at 5:30 and 7:30.
This week, we have some crazy weather. It's really, really, really hot outside. Be careful. We're gonna just die, probably, from all of this heat. So just stay inside, people. Be careful. Don't do anything super demanding. And it's hot.